guys, we're here. There's a drone up there, the remote. That was a cool little intro, and now hopefully I'm gonna do my best to actually play a game while filming on my drone and vlogging, so we'll see.
I've golfed like a good amount of times before. Like I think
I'm a lefty, by the way.
Huh?
I'm a lefty.
Well, that's unfortunate. You're just gonna have to suck it up. I don't have lefty clubs. I didn't know you were. Why wouldn't you tell me?
On the course. Oh shit.
No, you're not swinging like that. Just.
I can't hit it like that.
No.
All right, guys. There's a massive issue. I'm a lefty when it comes to golf. I'm lefty when it comes to hockey.
Oh
and
shit.
My professional golfer friend Ryan Hodge, he only has righty clubs, so I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I think I'm gonna go right-handed.
Wait, should I that's stand gonna out look. Oh, make sure his form's good.
You got it.
Yeah, David.
That was terrible. Yeah. I think I just got golfer's elbow.
Ryan's a member.
Oh, yeah. That was a lot better. That was a good hit, holy shit.
That literally almost hit me. I'm not gonna lie.
So, 26th in the state of New Jersey, no big deal. I started lifting with Dave. I can probably bench more than Dave at this point.
Can you golf more than me?
Yeah.
Talk about your golf record.
I think high school. Oh yeah, at high school I'm 65 and 13.
I don't know, professional golfers got left-handed clubs on them at all times.
That's
what's
actually
up?
A lot. I guarantee you go to Tiger Woods, he definitely does not.
I don't know, Tiger Woods got about 50 of them laying in his house.
Holy
whoa.
Shit.
Whoa!
Yeah! Dave, I hit it further with my unambidextrous hands. Wait, since there's like no left-handed clubs, can we just like have like a small area where you just gotta like tap it in and stuff?
Yeah, when we go out of the green, we'll do other shit, alright?
Yeah, but my ball's 2 feet up there, so
we'll
take me 19
hits.
You a Gymshark athlete or some shit? Let me see.
I wish. I know, I wish Dave gave me more shit.
Oh yeah, I'll bring it to you. You'll get it eventually.
Ryan, if I gave everyone who asked me Gymshark stuff, I wouldn't have any clothes for myself. That sounded really loud.
The first one's definitely the furthest.
That was like such a straight shot, but it was like low.
Give me some air time.
Yeah, we passed your ball already.
We passed my ball?
Yeah.
It's over here?
All right, Dave.
If any of you guys watching this have like time machines and stuff,
here,
come back in time, give me a lefty so I can fuck everyone up.
Let's see what Dave has. Dave, you got 600 in you. You got 600 yards in you. Especially with the iron. Yeah.
Shh.
All right, that's respectable.
Oh, it's a shame when you can still see the ball in the frame.
All right, basically because Dave's a lefty and he has to use a righty club, he hit it 4 yards. So right now, what?
Can I go one?
So I hit it like around like 150, 200 yards in my first drive. And I mean, we're basically having a contest, but it's not fair because like I said, Dave's hitting with righty clubs and he's a lefty.
No deal.
But what?
So can I swing it like this, like a one-hander?
You can do whatever you want, dude.
I'm gonna stabilize it with this hand right here.
I think I'm gonna win.
I mean,
this.
Your first two
I think I'm gonna win.
It.
Can you just wrist shot it like a hockey puck?
Like, get under it like this and just like that.
No.
Like,
shit, I want to launch your ball right now.
Yeah.
Still in the frame.
No, that's okay. Not in the frame. That's one. That's half a pixel. Come on, bro. Wait, how many shots am I at? Like one.
That doesn't look good, boys.
Oh no.
It doesn't look good, boys. Shit. Alright guys, see that nice, beautiful sky? Everything is all nice, we're having a great day. Now if we go over here, you can't tell as much, but there is a thunderstorm coming. You just heard some thunder, and that is not looking too hot right now. So yeah, since I can't really actually play, because I have to use right-hand gloves, I'm just kind of bullshitting with my right side. I think I'm gonna get some drone shots of them playing, make the video look cooler, but hopefully that storm behind me doesn't destroy my drone. So,
guys,
do you think if I?
It's about the storm. It's about the storm.
If you will.
Oh, good.
Oh, you fucking caught it.
Dude, I've definitely driven a golf ball like, yo, at the other golf like the range. I've hit it like three before.
Like, if I have 20 balls.
Oh, right there. It's right there in the frame. Yup, right there. Yup, it's right there. Yup.
The dedicated viewers with good retina displays can see that ball, Dave. See what old Soup Kitchen has.
Oh.
Oh no. Old Dude, Soup
why
Kitchen.
You hit him to the right? You can kill somebody.
Oh no. Oh no.
I might color grade this to make it seem a little more scary, but even without it, it's still pretty damn scary.
Oh. Oh. Fuck you guys. Give me the key.
Wow, look how far it moves. It's all the way here now.
We're dedicated golfers. We're not going anywhere. We're fighting the storm. Let me get low on this. Sputtering today, and I knew my friend didn't have any left-hand clubs. Phil's was forfeiting, so even if it takes me 100 tries to make it in, I still technically win. Phil, you need the keys?
Yes, David. You guys want to have a putting contest? Like, we go on the green, we pick a spot, whoever hits in the hole with the least amount of strokes wins.
Yeah, that's what I want to do.
But yo, we're going to have a quick putting contest.
What?
A quick putting contest. We literally lost six balls.
Yo, Dill, it's literally going to pass them. Yeah, it is. Look how fast it's moving.
It's
literally right there.
It's literally going to come up.
Phil, I see the end of it. It's going to pass us.
Yeah, with the storm over top.
Here, just finish out the hole, dude.
Just finish the damn game. It's a tornado coming. This is my damn phone. This is my ball.
Don't, you shouldn't probably full swing it. You know, get like a feel for a little.
Oh, you think I don't know exactly where to swing this?
Go for it, then.
In the frame.
Oh, look. I just saw lightning right there.
Dill, you're going to be good.
I literally just saw lightning right there.
I know you got bad karma, but you're fine.
I don't have bad karma. I want to keep it that way.
Here. All right, so are we doing this punting contest? It's still like...
Dill, we're doing this punting. Dude, your fucking YouTube views aren't worth my life for me.
Dill,
hit the ball.
Are you trolling right now?
No. I just saw lightning right there, dude.
So... Literally so.
I don't want to sit here in the rain and the storm.
It's storming. It's gonna storm.
That's so stupid, honestly.
Dude, what?
I just saw lightning.
Who cares?
That kills me. Yeah, it hurts people.
You're not gonna get struck.
You're in
by
the
lightning.
Middle of a golf course.
The more you argue, the more the storm is coming.
No.
Just FYI, go hit it. Just hit. Oh shit, Dave. You literally hit that 20 yards over the green.
I overestimated my power.
All right, we're gonna do this quick punting contest.
Like, literally 5-minute punting contest.
Yeah, Ron, wanna hear a fun fact, Ryan?
What?
Do you know who drove here?
Who?
Me. So Dill will get struck by lightning as many times as I need him to. We're being surrounded. That's the only gap of light and good and all of that. And here we just have Mordor, just straight evilness. Busting out over nothing.
Dude, you know what lightning does to people?
Look,
yes.
Okay, guys, from there, inside the hole, least amount of strokes. Okay?
Yes.
Okay. Use the longer you guys argue, the more likely we're gonna get struck by lightning. Well. All right.
Lightning again.
Cool! I see cars when I drive too. Am I gonna get hit by them? Let's have a statistic. Am I more likely to get in a car accident on the way home or get struck by lightning? Or win the lottery? What am I more likely to do?
We're getting there.
Dave doesn't know who Wiz Khalifa is. I don't trust
him. Oh, that's a two.
Yeah.
Oh well. How do you zoom in? Oh. Alright, Dave. Oh.
I felt rain.
You felt rain? Oh no.
like a bat out of hell.
That's a shame. Almost.
Alright, we're going. We're leaving. Here, you can keep these balls on the fucking.
Alright, guys, I guess that's a wrap. Sooner than we thought. Dude, Dill's having the sphere of lightning.
That. You can hear the wind.
You get a haircut, guys. It's everywhere. That's some long hair.
You get struck by lightning right in the neck and you live.
See you, Dill.
See ya. I don't want to go swimming.
Fuck, I left my keys.
My bad.
They're right there.
I don't want to go swimming.
You want to go swimming?
No, I don't want to go swimming. I don't want to walk outside. You think you got good footage or no? All
right, guys, we just have to drop Dylan off real quick, set up his computer so he could edit a little better. He was having some issues. But yeah, I apologize for the lack of golfing footage. I couldn't really golf because there was no club for me, no left-handed club. And it started thunder raining out, so the video wasn't as long as I'd liked it to be. We're definitely going to go out again and make the video better. There's going to be part two to everything. There's going to be another 10K, another golfing video, beach day pump up part two. But yeah, that's going to be that. So just appreciate the scenery. Look how nice it looks. You can't tell on camera, but it's a really beautiful lookout right now. It's not raining as hard. But yeah, that should be the end of the video. More videos coming soon. Voiceover, vlog footage, stuff like that. So yeah, I'll see you then.